A very good day to all of you students. Student 13 April is celebrated as a Baisakhi festival. Baisakhi is a popular festival in India. It is a famous festival in the states of Punjab. It is celebrated with huge excitement. Student, farmers and the people are happy on this day. As the Rabi crop is ready for harvesting, it falls on 13 April every year. Student, farmers and the peoples, and they perform Bhangra, Gidda, they do dance. They celebrate it by wearing new clothes. They go to Gurdwaras, attend Baisakhi fairs, and they cook new delicious items. Student, on this day, 10th Guru of Sikhs, Guru Gobind Singh, founded the Khalsa Panth on 13 April in 1699. Student, Khalsa Panth indicate the brotherhood of Sikhs. And student, there is next event. On Baisakhi Day, 13 April 1919, student, 100 years ago, British official committed the Jallianwala Bagh massacre on a gathering. On 13 April 1919, Jallianwala Bagh incident took place. Student, Jallianwala Bagh is in Amritsar. On this day, peoples were assembled to celebrate festivals. Students, some people came there to protest against the British repressive policy. Some people came to attend the Baisakhi festival. Student, what happened on this day? A large crowd gathered in the enclosed ground of Jallianwala Bagh. Student, General Dyer entered the area, blocked the exit point. He ordered his troops to shoot the gathered people, to fire on the people. Student, 1,000 people were killed, 1,600 people were injured. So this incident took place on the Baisakhi festival. So student, these were the importance events and incidents of the 13 April. Student, congratulations to all of you on the Baisakhi festival. Thank you. Have a nice day. God bless you all.